Karen? Go to work.
Of course. All right, keep it cool and follow me, fellas.
So, we never decided. Is it lost little girl you want, or the drunken harlot?
I think I'd like to see the little girl lost.
So even you long to save the fallen women, eh, Arthur? You break my heart. You really do.
Okay, we're going.
Hold on. Wait till she's gotten reeled in.
Would you care to?
I'm with child, and it's. I don't want to go back to the workhouse.
Get your goddamn hands up! This is a goddamn robbery!
Nobody move! Don't worry about us! Nobody move! Don't make us hurt you! Here! Unlock the door!
Okay, the door's unlocked.
What do you think we're here for? Come on. Open the goddamn vault! Open it! Too goddamn slow! Too slow.
How's it going in there?
Too slowly! You better get that door open right now.
I'm nearly there.
Make sure the chute behaves himself in here.
Come here. Open the lockboxes now.
The manager does that.
God damn it. Now what?
Guess I'll crack them or blow them up. Keep an eye out. I'll be as quick as I can. Yeah, I think I should be able to crack these.
All right, but you better be quick. You shut the hell up and stay still!
As I can. This is slower, but it's quiet.
Okay.
I hear people out there.
Me too. Boys, you need to move this along!
Hey, watch him there.
Don't worry. I see him. I'll keep a lookout at the door.
Please. Let me go. I won't say nothing. I swear.
Shut the hell up and stay where you are.
How's it looking there?
Good.
Told you.
Don't count your chickens just yet.
Well, how's it going there?
We're getting there. A few more minutes.
Okay.
that's another one cleared. This is looking good.
How much longer?
Nearly there.
Okay, you reckon that's enough now?
Maybe. It's never enough.
Well, I'm ready to get the hell out of here whenever you are.
Last one.
Good. We gotta move.
I think we're fine. Come on, I'll lead the way.
Let's go. Everybody, stay calm. All of you count to 100 and keep your mouth shut. You understand me?
Thank you.
think we lost him.
Thank you, gentlemen. That was...
stupid and dangerous. Thank you, Bill.
We're alive and we're paid.
Yeah.
I don't see the problem.
Yeah, and that is the problem. Bill, this is a very good take. That you'll be happy, even if it did come with a heap of trouble.
Ah, it was fun.
Well, maybe you're right. Now, go on, get out of here. I have some other business to attend to. Don't head directly back to camp, and make sure you ain't followed. Okay. Yep, this is Downs. Idiot.
My husband's not cold in the ground, and you come back here. Archie, I nearly paid off what was owed.
Your husband knew the rules when he took that money. Now, I'm real sorry about the way things turned out, but he had a choice. Ain't my fault about the way the world is.
He didn't have a choice. He was good, and he did good. There wasn't no choice in that. And you've as good as killed him yourself, and don't kid yourself. You had a choice.
You speak as if killing were something I cared about.
You ever wonder about eternity? You should.
I hope it's hot and terrible, Mrs. Downs. Otherwise, I'll feel I've been sold a false bill of goods. Now, please, give me that money. Either you got a lazy eye or lack of respect. Which is it, boy?
I ain't got no lazy eye. No respect for the likes of you.
Well, maybe when your mother's finished mourning your father, I'll keep her in black, on your behalf. You think on that, boy?
Well, maybe you shall, sir. And maybe other events will transpire.
You best stick to them books, because mark my words on this. Vengeance is an idiot's game. Ah, Mrs. Downs, thank you for your punctuality. It's next to godliness, isn't it?
That's cleanliness.
I'll have to take your word on that. Good day.
evening, Arthur.
Like your new home?
I won't miss that other place, that's for sure.
Keep your nose clean.